Bae Yanla's cast and their role of the upcoming series. Osgur is a handsome man, rich in adrenaline, well-educated, who lost his faith in love and women in his early 30s, who had daily relationships, who liked freedom as his name, who could not be taken from the hands. Operator and owner of a popular restaurant bar in Istanbul. He is Aquarius. Logic is at the forefront of your choices. Ezgi is a beautiful and natural girl who loves to live an ordinary and unassuming life at 30. She grew up in a small city and came to Istanbul for a university education and was unable to return. She graduated from the public relations department. Ezgi is an honest and self-sacrificing person who tries to help everyone around her. She is a dreamy girl who acts with her emotions instead of her logic. She is a Taurus. Kansu Akman. Ezgi's cousin. She is a beautiful woman, 35 years old, who cares about her appearance. She is the public relations officer of a hospital. She is successful in her business, has strong communication and is a social person. She is with Dr. Levant, one of the partners in the hospital where she works. She is Aries. Sea Breaker. Ezgi's childhood friend. Mar in the early 1930s, Turkey has been working as an attorney at leading law firms. Her purpose is to grow in business and she works hard for this. She was disappointed by the bad marriage she had been through and fell in love. Scorpio is a sign. She is ambitious. It is cold and distant to people outside of their immediate environment. It is especially discreet against men. Levant Yasmin. He is Kansu's boyfriend. He is a very successful plastic surgeon in his 40s. He is also a partner in the hospital where he works. He is a well-maintained, meticulous and perfectionist man. She has a 9-year-old daughter named Zeynep from her first marriage. The negativities experienced in his first marriage and his affection for his daughter prevent him from remarrying. He is a lion. Ozan Dinker. In the early 1930s, he is an attractive, smiling, and positive person. He is the successful chef of the restaurant owned by Osgur and is also a close friend of Osgur. Unfortunate relationships in his private life. Ozan does not lose faith in love. It is reliable, entertaining, social and emotional. Serdar Ozturk. In the early 1930s, he is a handsome and successful obstetrician. He is the son of a wealthy family with a career. An ambitious and competitive person who does what comes to mind. He is a person who gets into the details and always wants to have the best in every subject, which can be arrogant at times and, if necessary, lies. Although she believes in love, he has a character who always keeps her logic ahead and takes care of his interests. He is Capricorn. He is a person whose priority is always his, comfortable and firm. Sonar Sekin. He is Ezgi's ex. He works as an agent in a pharmaceutical company. He is a two-faced narcissistic person who likes to be in the foreground, who shows himself differently and who can change the character according to his interests and behave accordingly. He is a Virgo. Nevin Yılmaz. Ezgi's mother. Having unfortunate relationships after the divorce, Nevin finally found happiness in Ünal and married. She is a woman full of love, fun, modern. She runs a breakfast house in Bursa with his wife, Ünal. Sagittarius is the sign. She loves to have fun and travel. Ünal Yılmaz. Nevin's wife. She made her first marriage to Nevin. She has no children, but she loves Ezgi as her own daughter. She worked as a cook on cruise ships for many years. When they fall in love with Nevin, they choose a more orderly life, quit their job, and open a breakfast house with Nevin. She is a humorous, romantic and positive woman who enjoys every moment of his life. Gemini is the sign. Emre Eren. He works as a bartender in the place owned by Osgur. It is fun, cute, funny. Even if it has a relationship, it does not hesitate to flirt with people, it is social and mobile. The snake that does not touch me when it comes to its interests may say a thousand lives. Gemini is the sign. Gizem Sezer. In the place owned by Osgur, she takes care of the reservation and the welcome of the client. Her ideal is to be the public relations officer of the new headquarters. She is an ambitious girl, capable of using people, intrigue, insidious, sincere and cunning. She also liked Osgar for a long time, but she doesn't show it to anyone. She is Capricorn. Irem Doan. She works as an attorney at the same law firm as Denise. She is a beautiful, intelligent and ambitious woman who can be bad when necessary. There is fierce competition with the sea. She sees men more as a tool and it is not up to her to have a serious long-term relationship. Her work is always at the forefront, she is capable of doing all kinds of things to rise. Thank you for watching.